I was sitting here, making me cry.
And he cries a lot. He cried one time. We were roommates.
Really, seriously?
He was crying. I remember he said, "Come on, I don't do this song very much, and it makes you cry. Now, I wrote a song about my little brother. A lot of you guys know who my little brother was a great dude, and my mom's a choir too, so don't fear, don't fret. I lost my little brother, Jeffrey, when he was 14. He was diagnosed with T-cell lymphoma. I was 16 years old, and right when we were surfing, playing football, and chasing girls, and playing music, all of a sudden we were dealing with chemotherapy and spinal taps and radiation treatments and worrying about the next day, never mind. But, he was just up and down and down and up. So he fought very hard for 4 years, and it was a loss, of course, that none of us will ever, mom's already started crying. It's okay, we're a family of cryers, right? The only problem with this song is that my brother would think that it was way too good. He would think that it should sound more like Yngwie Malmsteen or something. I sat down to write this song probably 100 times and nothing ever sounded right. And then one night it kind of spilled out. And here it is, something I wrote through the fields.
There's so much Maybe share the season.